Yeah, C to the A.
This one's for my people. All my people. Breath. All my people.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Try to envision living in the world's biggest prison, with walls encircling all the Muslims and Christians. And with war is certain, cause of the hatred they're preaching. When they founded their system, they built it upon divisions. And these barriers were built to bury us. See, our bodies can't get through, so our words carry us. Carry the legacy of our ancestors. Their stories live on even when their bones are dust. A country with a people, for a people with a country. So all the people in the country equal up to nothing. But the story of the war is told by the people who won it. So the victims of the war were the ones that begun it. And its twisted logic was continued over decades, 60 years and counting, still pushing that weight. United Nations didn't own what they gave, but the scientists accepted and founded the state.
Everything you do and everything that you say,
hey, will haunt you one day.
All the walls you build and everything will fade away.
Yeah, it will all fade away.
Everything you do and everything that you say,
hey, will haunt you one day.
All the walls you build and everything will fade away. Yeah,
it will all fade away.
I spit for Gaza Strip, spit for justice, spit for peace, spit for all my people caught up in this ish. Populations of all nationalities, cause when they massacre civilians, they call them casualties. Establish their faculties to propagate their lies. Scientists, lobbies with Bilderberg ties. They say the conflict is inflicted with religion. Nothing but repeaters feeding us the same lies that they've been scripted. And any voice of opposition, any criticism towards Israel is labeled anti-Semitism. If it's both by Jews, they call themselves hating. Surrounding on all sides, it's the image they're creating. You find rallies against your war hosted by rabbis. When you're looking for allies, you have to hide the fact that there were people called Canaan. And you colonized the people in a country that was mentioned in the Bible as Palestine.
Everything you do and everything that you say,
hey, will haunt you one day.
All the walls you build and everything will fade away. Yeah,
it will all fade away.
Everything you do and everything that you say, you build and everything will fade away. Yeah,
it will all fade away. All the bling, all the money, and all your houses, and all of this wall you build, all of them walls you build will all vanish. Instead of PhD, we have to pay resurrection and can't escape. There ain't no way. There's a price for all you have slain, all the people you have killed with all your bombs and all your rain. There'll be a day we have to pay resurrection and can't escape. There ain't no way. There's a price for all you have slain, all the people you have killed with all your bombs and all your rain. Oh, the people you have killed with all your bombs and all your rain.